Hey everybody, I'm Mike, and this is my confessional. When we first came to the office to look at it, they're like, okay, we're moving in on Friday, which was like 2 days away, and basically it was still under construction. It didn't even look like it was anywhere close to being ready to be moved into. But then we got here on Friday, and it looked exactly the same as it did when we came a few days earlier. Yesterday, some people came in to work on the servers, and somebody came up to me, Pete came up to me actually, and asked if they could use my monitor for my computer. And since Luke was on another station doing emails, I was like, oh sure, I'll just jump over to Luke's. So they took my monitor. I don't know where it went. I don't have it back yet. And I don't think I'm getting it back. Every time we go somewhere, and we're not supposed to look at the camera, I look at it. I always glance, especially because what happens is when it's pointed at me, it's my natural instinct to just kind of look at it, and then I remember, no. They also don't give you enough time to prepare for these confessionals. I was taking care of emails and doing some work, and all of a sudden it came up out of nowhere. Oh, hey, come on over here. You gotta talk to the camera for a little bit. So didn't have anything prepared. Bye, everybody. Nice meeting you. Internet. Hey, her post.com